Dear students, in today's class, we have started with the 9th lesson of maths and the name of the lesson is Direct Proportion and Inverse Proportion. Students, today we have covered the point Direct Proportion. I have already given you one example in the introduction video and three examples from the textbook in the main content video. The first example which I had explained you was about chocolates, right? And three more examples from textbook. Students, let me give you one more example so that you understand the entire concept of direct proportion clearly. Just listen to my words. Pay attention and listen to my words. If 1 kg of sugar cost for rupees 30. If 1 kg of sugar cost for rupees 30, what will be the cost of 4 kgs of sugar? Dear students, 4 kgs of sugar is just multiply 30 with 4 and you will obtain the answer 30 4 za 120. Isn't it? 3 4 za is 12. So 30 multiplied by 4, you will get 120. Isn't it? This method is very simple. Now I hope that you understand the entire concept clearly. Revise the lesson and keep solving the examples from the textbook. Thank you.